In this online classes, today start the new topic. Name is conditional formatting. So today we will discuss about the conditional formatting.
Okay.
Last classes we learned about the custom formatting. Custom formatting is a number formatting, and you can format your number. But in conditional formatting, if you have format your cell, format your area related to one conditions.
Okay.
If you apply any color, any format, it's like apply a fill color. This color not related to any conditions. What is the type of cell? Just apply the color. But you want to apply this color, check the condition, then apply. For example, there is overtime, and I want to more than 2000 amount will be colored, just like any one color. So condition is, if cell value is more than 2000, then our cell background color will be changed to one color. So with conditional formatting, you highlight your cell with one condition. Your cell will be highlighted if condition is fulfilled. So go through conditional formatting. We have the multiple category. And first is the highlight sales rule. In the highlight sales rules, we have the multiple conditions, just like greater than. Click on greater than and enter here our number, 2000. Here you enter the 2000, and our also color, one standard color will be colored the more than 2000 amount. But you want to change the another color, there is the many options, just like yellow fill, green fill. But you want to on color, you want to on format and on color, so go to the custom formatting. With custom formatting, we have allowed to format it yourself if you want. There is the available, but I change the color. And okay, in the selected column, every color will be with your select. Just like here, there is the many options, just like greater than, less than, and between. Greater than, if your number is greater than will color, then will be color. Your number is the less than will color, and between the two numbers, like 2000 to 5000 will be covered, and equal to the exact cell value. So above the three options, greater than, less than, between, in these options you have entered the conditions related to number, date, and time. But you have never entered the text. You can never enter greater than IT because this condition is a fail. So if you want to apply here equal to IT, then you can use the equal sign, equal to IT. Right? Exact cell value. In the equal options, you have entered the everything. Date, time, number, everything correct. The exact same value. And you can also apply here. This is just like click here and equal to anyone. You have entered any character cell value. But you can also give the cell reference. I give you one example related to that. And use the RAND between formula. And copy paste, and also copy and paste value to remove the RAND between formula. Okay, and here is the target. Target value, and I want to enter a number, and this is 52. And in this area, have anyone 52? number will be colored. Right? Then
okay.
Go through conditional formatting. And select equal, and if you enter here 52, then will be see here every 52 number will be colored. But I want to say link with cell B2. When you change the B2, also condition our change. You can also give the cell reference B2 in this column, right? Okay.
Okay.
And if you change your 30, every 30 is 35, 40, 50, 60.
Okay. I have doubt in there.
Okay, tell me.
Okay, and the greater than, I need to do the calculation. If greater than 5%, something like that.
If you want to calculate the calculations, and you want to apply the any one formula, we have the last option in the new sales rule. This is the formula, but discuss after the complete all the topics. This is the last topic.
Okay.
Okay.
We cannot give the formula in here, right? We are unable to use the formula here, right?
You can give the formula here, but formula related this calculation. But you want to calculate this. Okay. 51.5% is equal to target value.
Yeah.
So you can never give the calculate in this text box. You have never calculated to colored area. We have only calculated to target value. Just like
okay.
Example. I have entered the many dates. Right.
Yeah.
Example. I have entered the many month in the number format. 1 to 12. Okay. And I want to enter your date just like just like 5 May, and every 5 is the every 5, because 5 May, 3 May is the month, is the 5, and I want to color the every 5 because enter your date month is the 5. So I will this is calculation is possible with equal to and other thing, just like greater than, less than. So you have enter here month and select that, right? This calculation is possible.
Okay.
But you have calculate also the target area, the colored area, conditions area. That this is not possible with this option. Have our program here. In the new rules, have
okay.
Formula. We have entered here formula. But this is another.
Okay.
We discuss the next classes. Before this, using the have many options. First, discuss about that. Then I'll discuss the last option.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go through it. We have discussed the equal to the exact sale value. Just like we have the city here, and I have equal to Delhi. So if we enter here Delhi, just like Delhi. So every Delhi Delhi city is the highlight, but New Delhi is not highlight. But Delhi and New Delhi is the both city.
Yeah.
Right. Maybe sometime in the data have a two names. This is just like name with me My name is Sujit, and some people enter write the SUJEET, and some people write the SUIT.
Yeah.
So that is the problem with if you have highlight the Sujit SUJIT, to SUJEET not highlighted. That time you can apply here one options, the text that contain. In the text that contain, you can apply just like apply your Delhi. Every Delhi contain with cell value. If Delhi with the new Delhi, Delhi with the Delhi, and Delhi with the also character will be highlighted. Cell that contain,
okay,
work with the control F method. If you apply the control F, find any character. So if your character have the another sentence will be searchable. Same thing, your character, your sentence, if you have the any character sentence with have the, then you can highlight it. Understand?
Okay. Okay.
So cell contain, there is options here. Text that contain have a highlight the cell value if you sell the contain. Second thing, date offering. If you apply here, highlight your date, you can enter here date in the if you want to highlight the any date before date, after date, and between date and exact date, you can also apply here. But in this option, have a write here exact date. Just like I want to highlight date before, after that third March. So third March date, after third March date has been highlighted. But it's fixed. If you want to highlight the every day your current system date, according to your system date, it's like yesterday, tomorrow, next week, this month, last month, this type of the conditions, and connecting with your system date. Just today, you can apply the today date, and today is the 14 December, and when tomorrow will be changed also 15 December. So we can use your date occurring. In the date occurring, have a multiple options. Like study, you have highlighted the study date. It's like 13 December. And tomorrow, if you open this file, also 13 will be changed to 14 December. Same today, tomorrow, in the last 7 days, in the last week, this week, next week, next month, this month, last month. Okay, this is the condition.
Okay,
and you also change the color here. And if you have select any area and you want to highlight the duplicate, any value repeated the more than one time will be highlighted. So use the duplicate. With a duplicate, you can highlight the multiple times value, and also drop down the duplicate here. So another value is the unique. Unique is the also highlight the only for one time. So we have the two options, duplicate and unique. The selected, if selected area has the multiple value, you can highlight it. For example, you can also apply the before. Just for example, we have the one sheet, and I want to enter here any account number, and I want to account number never repeated in this column, not repeated in this column, right? You can select the whole column, yeah, and go to conditional formatting and highlight duplicate value. Click on the duplicate value and select here, and also apply the your on color. When they enter your number one time, color will not apply, but any one value enter the repeated, both are the cell is highlighted. Every cell highlighted or repeated. If you want to here enter here three times, also apply the three times. all the three values are applied. But single
Okay,
time,
got it.
not applied. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
So we have discussed with in the actual greater than, less than, between, equal to, text that contain, date occurring, and duplicate value. Have any doubts in these all examples?
No.
Okay. Second thing, top bottom rules. If you highlight the top five over time, that top 10 over time, to go through top bottom, top, select the top 10, or also change your top 50. So your top 50 number is also changed according to this values. Not the position, values. Apply here. And also here, you want to change the bottom. So there is the top bottom items also will be highlighted. And you can also change here, okay, top 10, if you will not require the top 10, require the top 5, or top 100, or top 50, you can change here.
Okay.
And two options have also same thing, top 10% and bottom 10%. This okay. Options working with the percentile formula. And now I skip this option because in the future we have discussed the percentile formula, then we'll be explained these options. But second is the average, above average. In this column, selected column average is 1795. This is the Sawyer average, 1795. So click in the above average, highlight the more than 1795. And if you change the value, the average is also changed and color condition B will be also changed. Right?
Okay.
And second thing here.
No problem.
During the class. Okay, so I want to change the conditions just like below average. So also, if click on the below average, your average is the 1795. Well, so below of the 1795 also will be colored. So those are options. You automatically calculate your average and apply your conditions. And second data is the data bars. That data bars are very useful, the dashboards and reports, because this layer 2220 is the overtime, and I want to know that if this is the highest overtime in this seat, yeah, lowest and middle of. So if you apply your data bar, then create the bar. You can search key not a below and not a over, but between the middle, between nearest to middle.
Yeah.
This is the middle, this is the topper, nearest the topper. So you can also apply and see. Because either this is the big data, or you cannot apply the chart for the comparing. Comparing X, one cell to another cell. So we can apply here the data bars. For data bars working with, if you enter your data, the slide, I explain you data. Then I have to enter the sequence number, and data is the data bar is the working with, this is the highest. Highest, the lowest is the lowest data bar, the small data bar, and increasing the cell value and also increase your data.
Okay.
And other data is also same thing, but color will be changed. If you have different color and different style, you have applied that. And also is the color scale. With color scale, you can apply the same like data bar, but with color. This is the color scales. Red is the lower and green is the upper. Red to green is the lower to upper. And also here, green to red and another color. So just like your cell value positions showing with the color. But this is the not most usually, but data wise is useful in the your reports. Second thing, also with the icons, lower, middle, and upper. And another example, if you have the comparing, it's like I have the quarter one and I have the quarter two, and in the quarter one is the 25 sale and quarter two is 27 sale. And for that, is this a small value that you can also analyze quarter is the lower and quarter two is the general. But you have the complicated data, just like a million and billion data, you are never exactly never calculate who are the bigger, who are the gainer and who are the loser. Without so that time you show here your ranking growth percentage, then you can check their quarter two is the gainer. But with conditional formatting, you have just applied icons and quickly understand that 25 have the down arrow, it is down, and 27 is the up arrow, it is up. If you have changed value 25 to change 28, to also your arrow position will be changed. It is upper, this is the lower. Okay, Mr. Kumar. So we have the multiple conditions here, and you have select and apply that. So today will be stop here, and I request you please practice the all conditional formatting example in the above area. And tomorrow will be discussed about the another example in the conditional formatting. Just like you have see here greater than, but greater than equal to not in there. So in the outside of the conditional formatting available the most usage command, bus, every command in the more rules and also new rules. In the new rules you can see here the more every command related to conditional formatting. Okay, so I request you to please practice on the above it, just like this area, and tomorrow will be discussed about the rest of thing and how can apply the formula in the conditional formatting.